Hello, this is Lata Brouwer from VineandLounge.com, and in this video I would like to talk about something that I have created, and that's the violin and viola fingerboard map poster and training materials. And the main thing is this poster. And what you can do with this poster is see exactly where all possible notes on the violin are exactly on your violin. I've calculated this on a hundredth of a millimeter, and the exact places are indicated by circles, and in these circles are the note names, and also the notes are indicated by color codes. Then on the poster there is this little part of sheet music where you can find all these notes, so you can link it from the all the possible notes in the sheet music to the exact places on the fingerboard of your violin. Below all the notes are the note names, so you don't have to find out for yourself what note it is, but it's right below it. So it doesn't only help you to find the notes and play in tune, but it also helps you to read sheet music or to improve your reading skills. Then we have a circle of fifths. I'm not going to explain right now what the circle of fifths actually is, but it indicates for all major and minor keys what sharps and flats you have to use. And again, all these sharps and flats you can look up right here and right here, so you know how to play all possible notes in all possible keys. Well, I can ship this poster to you, and the delivery is free. It's internationally, and the poster will be shipped to you in a tube, so it's really easy to receive it no matter where you live in the world. The poster costs $90 including that free delivery, and then you also get some other online materials. First of all, you get this poster also digitally in a PDF, so you can print it out yourself, or you can see it on your computer if you find it easier. This will the exact same poster for the violin and the viola, so two PDFs. Then it's very important that you know how the notes sound. So I've made a recording with all possible notes on the violin and on the viola. These are two sound files, and then you can actually play all these notes that are on this poster. So you can make a link from listening to the notes, reading the notes, and playing the notes on your fingerboard, which is really important. Besides that, I also give you a PDF of the sheet music. So two PDFs for the violin and the viola. So with all these materials, you can find the spots on the fingerboard. You don't have to get lost on the fingerboard, and you can play in tune and in all possible keys and use all possibilities of your violin fingerboard. So I hope you find this new thingy of me very interesting, and it can be interesting for students as well as teachers. If you're a teacher, you can put it on the wall of your teaching studio, and if you're explaining a new key to a student, or you want to explain where the notes are, you can illustrate that with this poster. And of course it looks nice in a violin studio. Then if you are a learner, you can of course give this poster a nice spot on your wall, and you can use this poster and all these materials to improve your playing. Well, if you're interested, go to the link below where you can order this poster and all the online learning materials for just $19. I hope to see your order soon. If you have any questions, you can ask me them, mail them to info@violinlounge.com. Thanks for watching. Bye.